was watching the Today Show during the week, and they did an interview with a boxer on the Gold Coast. And they thought, put him up on a high rise, nice city skyline view, bit of, you know, nice background. Didn't go quite according to plan.
Been retired for 6 years and coming back and fighting a fight against a great athlete. I'm going to put a lot of pressure on this guy and hopefully he'll fall inside the 3 rounds.
He's coming down behind you over your shoulder.
And on that note, we'll take a quick break.